If you knew how important walking is for our body, you're going to start ASAP. For our heart, our lungs, our digestive system, our immune system, depression, anxiety, losing weight, the list can just go on and on. Now, don't worry if you can't walk fast or even walk long. So just understand that if you start walking, you are gonna reap those benefits. And walking is about moving those joints, increasing blood circulation, and allowing the heart and lungs to work more efficient, to increase more oxygen to all the cells in your body. Now, the key thing about walking is building up a little speed. But don't worry, because if you haven't walked, your body is out of shape. You don't want to be a hero. You want to go little by little until you get much stronger. So as you raise the speed of your walking just a little bit, we call that brisk walking. And brisk walking has amazing health benefits, particularly when you start getting into that aerobic phase where you start utilizing more oxygen. Remember, the more oxygen you take in, the more calories you'll burn. Although, if you cannot walk fast, don't worry. Just keep walking. Just keep your body relaxed. Your vision should be forward. Your head and neck relaxed. Your arms should be relaxed and swing while walking. And ensure that your body is in an upright position with your back straight. And walking will help manage your blood sugars and stress. It will help reduce the risk of obesity and weight gain. It will help your body become more insulin sensitive instead of insulin resistant. It will help fight diabetes. It will maintain normal glucose levels in your blood and help prevent the pancreas from overworking where it needs to secrete too much insulin. It will allow you to have more energy. And walking is great for your bones. It keeps them nice and strong. It will help mobilize the joints, allow the synovial fluid to function better. It will prevent pain. It will secrete endorphins from the brain. It will allow you to sleep better. You'll feel much more relaxed. It will reduce anxiety, and it will reduce stress. It will take those cortisol and adrenaline levels, and it will just drop them. It will dissolve them. Where your body will feel so much more relaxed as your brain will secrete those endorphins and you will feel like a charm. Now, as we know that running does burn calories faster than walking, but you can burn the same amount of calories walking, it just takes longer. Now, everyone burns differently because if you have more weight, your body has to work harder to push that weight through gravity to move forward, to utilize those muscles, more energy. Obviously, you're going to burn more calories. Your age, your genetics, there are many factors, but don't worry so much about that. So here's the bottom line. So as we increase our pace of our walking, we're going to get more aerobic activity. It's going to be better for our heart and lungs. All walking will burn calories. If you walk at a slower pace, it's just going to take you a little bit longer. But here's the ideal thing. I'd like you to start building up speed and then bring it back down to a nice walk again, a gentle walk. But as you increase that brisk walking, you're increasing more cardiovascular activity. And that's gonna help you become more in shape. And you'll see over days, weeks, or even months, as you increase that movement and that brisk walking, maybe into a light jog, you are gonna see magnificent results in your health and in your longevity. So no matter where you live in this world, start walking. It's free and the benefits are better than you could ever imagine. Please share this video with your friends and family. Leave your comments below and most important, make it a great day. I'm Dr. Alan Mandell.